We're just preparing, well, to go to the beach.
Yeah. I'm just picking which bodyboard to use, maybe both, and we can race.
All right, fantastic. Let's have a look. This is Laura and Emily's home. Emily's beautiful trophy. Laundry room. Our bathroom. Our toilet. Our bedroom. Emily's office. The dining area. Kitchen area. Living room. Christmas tree there. Got that yesterday. Laura's office. Laura and Emily's room with ensuite. And garden where we had barbecue last night. What a beautiful day. It's hot today. Bye, Jenny.
Bye.
So here we are on the Great Ocean Road, and we've stopped off at Wye River on the 3rd of December. It's a scorcher. A wedding going on down there. And here's the team. Hi guys.
Hi.
Going in the sea?
Yep.
Definitely. Hello! So we're at Teddy's Lookout, aren't we?
Yeah!
Having been to Wye River.
Lily's having a lookout.
We've just seen koala bear on the roadway and loads of kangaroos. Absolutely beautiful. There is a koala bear. As a couple told us, that was one down here in the tree. There it is. Our way back up to the lookout point. We're at the football match. Emily's just scored. I think it's 3-0 now. They're playing really well. It's hot. Yeah. Here's the two ladies concentrating on the coaching to help Emily on the debrief. You're not impressed, are you, Lily? You okay? It's starting to take shape. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Except for the fact that it's 32 degrees centigrade outside. Cheers. We're on the boardwalk at Torquay Beach. Very similar to the Torquay at in the UK. Not. Just going for a little stroll along the coast. Torquay. Haystacks. Lovely coastal walk. Great temperature, nice sea breeze. Must be about 20 degrees centigrade.